Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to turn the tap on full bore and let it run for 5 minutes and see how much water it uses. This is a 12-litre bucket, and I've got two of them which I'll have in rotation here. Okay, let's go.
So in 5 minutes, 108 litres of water flowed through the tap. In a year, that's 11,352,960 litres of water.